Raton. Now, we've been talking about the earthquakes all morning. We talked about that one earthquake that just impacted the Hawaiian Islands. This is the Big Island. There's Hilo, and there's that earthquake that just struck over 5.0 on the Richter scale. That's one earthquake within the last several hours. Let me take you to the coast of Japan, and you can see all of these little dots. These are all earthquakes reported within the last day's time. In fact, all of these little red dots that you see, those are reported within the last hour. So, Felicia, Shelley, you guys are both talking about aftershocks taking place. I count at least six within the last hour's time. So lots going on here seismically. And of course, we're continuing to monitor the potential of that tsunami. Here's a look at the timetable. 1 a.m., the strongest earthquake struck. That was 8.9 on the Richter scale. 7 a.m., we expect that some form of a wave, whether it be a higher tide or perhaps even a tsunami, will impact Alaska at 7 a.m., Hawaii at 9 a.m., Oregon and Washington, the Pacific Northwest at 10 a.m., and 11 a.m. on California. All of these, by the way, are our local time. So just a heads up on that. If you've got relatives, make sure that they're aware of that sort of thing.